Hi, welcome to USB Charging 101. Today we'll be discussing how to choose the best USB charging cable for your mobile device. First, you need to choose the right connector. There are three connectors on the market today. First is the Lightning connector. This is used for all the newest Apple products that are on the market. Second is the 30-pin connector. This will be used for all your older legacy Apple products. And finally, the micro USB connector. This is used primarily on non-Apple products and most commonly found on Android and Windows mobile devices. You can also use this to charge Bluetooth speakers, power banks, and many other portable electronics. Now, choose an optimal cable. Today's devices are requiring more power than ever. Most low-cost cables cannot fully support the amount of power needed to quickly charge your device. The cable that comes with your device is specifically designed to charge that product at its optimal rate. Those cables are typically 3 feet long. UltraCharge cables can match that optimal rate in lengths up to 9 feet. They're also 40% faster than low-cost alternatives. To ensure you're picking an optimal cable, look for a trusted name brand. Next, you'll want to choose the right length of cable for your charging needs. 1-foot options are great for desktop and power banks. 3-foot options are your standard replacement cable and perfect for the car. 6-foot options are great for charging behind nightstands and other furniture. And 9-foot options give you added flexibility for all those hard to reach places. Finally, if you still need more length, try an UltraCharge USB extension cable. This is a great way to add length to your current cables and is oftentimes more cost effective than buying a new, longer length cable. So when you're looking to buy the best USB charging cable for your mobile device, remember to choose the right connector, look for a name brand, determine the right length for your charging needs, or consider using a USB extension cable.